your memories though about some good bumping with Henry Tuilagi?
Yeah, no, that is, to this day, I think probably the most scary thing I've ever seen on a rugby field.